Nothing succeeds like success, we're told. And Cobalt Boats, we humbly and thankfully report, has been no stranger to success. And we're still learning, growing in our quest for perfection. So from our past has come a new future in the form of the Cobalt 273, a cuddy capable of heart-pounding excitement, a cuddy combining performance underway and luxury afloat, a boat that suggests Cobalt owners really can have it all. This work of art is a blend of luxury, utility, convenience, comfort, and windblown full sun performance that speak the needs of essentially every owner. The 273 promises genuine long-term value for its lucky owners while offering every sort of enjoyment to everyone aboard. Just look at the long, long lines of the 273. Its sweep towards an integrated swim platform, its profile, Mediterranean, stylish for its own sake, a cuddy's usefulness forgotten in the beauty of the moment. Yacht certified, of course, the 273's passenger places call for an L lounge with a dual position fore, aft, facing seat back to effectively double port side seating options. The double wide helm seat imparts all the firm, comfortable support a captain could want, while the aft sun pad includes an adjustable headrest. The entertainment system? 6 speakers sourced by an AM/FM radio and CD changer. The enclosed head? Spacious and airy. The dash wraps around the captain with easy control, digital gauging, and backlit instrumentation. We suspect that the optional GPS plotter will prove very popular indeed. In the cabin, a full 8 feet of bedtime berth length waits under an accommodating 54 inches of headroom. The cabin appointments are rich and thoughtful, with soft touch vinyls, an oversized deck hatch, skylight, opening portholes, and a suspended headliner, it too in soft touch. The 273's cabin options trick the entire affair. From small inclusions, such as lighting, to the major jump in functionality provided by the table filler cushion package. So there you have it, two boats in one, brought together in perhaps the most inclusive boat Cobalt has ever built. Come aboard the new 273 in ways that right now you can only imagine. Here is a boat for just about everybody.